If you got compound that you need to break apart, just use electric current. Electrolysis is smart. Electrolysis is smart. I need to make some chlorine,
Cl,
and put it in my pool. Sweat. I'll invite my buddies over.
Fun.
They'll think I'm really cool.
You're cool.
But where can I get chlorine?
Cl.
It's in group 17.
Halogen.
It's only found in compound.
NaCl.
It's toxic and it's green.
Ew, green.
But then I found some salt.
NaCl.
Made of Na and Cl.
That's what I said.
I heated it till it melted.
Liquid.
Cause liquid motion swell.
Oh yeah.
The ions separate
far out.
When ionic bonds are broke.
Out.
They're free to move around.
Swim.
The liquid that I spoke. I put electrodes in and connected to DC.
That's a battery.
The ions move towards them because of charge, you see.
Plus minus.
The sodium got electrons.
Yes, it does.
From the cathode side.
Oh, yeah.
And reduced to metal Na.
That's zero.
There is nowhere to hide.
Nowhere at all.
The chloride lose electrons. At the anode, are they lost?
Bye-bye.
The chlorine gas then bubbles
produced
into the pool. It's tough.
Here you go.
Now my butts come over.
Hey,
my social life can't miss.
Oh, yeah.
They think that I am really cool. Thank you, electrolysis. Thank you, electrolysis. If you got compound that you need to break apart, just use electric current. Electrolysis is smart. Electrolysis is smart. I need to make some hydrogen.
H,
but it is in group 1.
Alkali.
I want to make a fuel cell.
Oh yeah.
To make my gadgets run.
Run, run.
All I need is water.
H2O.
It has the H I need.
I said.
I'll put it in a beaker.
A beaker.
Invert test tubes with speed.
Make it fast.
Water's not an electrolyte.
Nope.
Which means it won't conduct.
Uh-uh.
I'll add sulfuric acid.
Ah.
And then I'll have some luck.
Good luck.
Electrodes hooked up to DC.
Battery.
All placed into the mix.
That's mixed.
Electricity is turned on. If my situation's fixed.
That's fixed.
The H plus ion gets reduced at the negative cathode.
Negative.
And forms some H2 gas.
That's zero.
Its volume quickly grows.
Go, go.
Oxygen gets oxidized at the anode positive.
That's plus.
Oxygen's the gas.
It's zero.
That we need to live.
Oh, yeah.
Now I have my H2 gas that powers my fuel cell.
Okay.
I can listen to my music. Electrolysis is swell. You can do the same.
Yeah, you can.
To get lots of elements.
A lot.
This gosh darn electrolysis just makes a lot of sense.
It just makes a lot of sense.
It just makes a lot of sense.